Hello and welcome to my channel. In our last tutorial, we learned how to produce free AI images using instant art. If you haven't seen that video yet, please check the description for a link. Today, we're going to explore another method for creating free AI images using Bing. By leveraging Bing's AI technology, we can create high-quality images for free. So, let's get started and learn how to use Bing to create AI images. To begin, access Microsoft Bing by typing bing.com into your browser's address bar. If you're having trouble finding the website, I've included a link in the description below for you to use. Once you've successfully entered the Microsoft Bing website, you'll see several options at the top of the screen. Click on the Images option to proceed. Once you enter into this page, you can able to view button labeled Image Creator option on right-hand side top. Click on this button to continue. Next, select the Join and Create option and click on it to proceed to create images. In order to create our images, it's important to have a Microsoft account. If you don't already have one, simply sign up using your email address. If you do have an account, make sure to log in using your existing credentials. Upon successful login with your credentials, you will be redirected to this page, which prominently displays a search box at the top. By using this search box, you can describe the image with clarity and precision. By scrolling down, you will be able to learn the process of creating digital art with clarity. The instructions are presented using descriptive adjectives, nouns, and verbs to guide you through the creation of an image. Near the description box, you will notice that 100 credits are available for use. These credits allow you to create up to 100 images. However, there is no need to worry, as you can continue creating images for free even after using all your credits. It's time to describe our image, but I currently do not have any specific images in mind. However, it's perfectly fine even if I don't have any ideas, because a solution is readily available. Just click on the Surprise Me button located near the Create button, and the description box will be automatically filled for you. Once you describe your image, click Create button to get an image result. Please be patient, it takes some seconds to display images on screen. Now our image is created perfectly. Click the one of the image to zoom in. On right side we have some options, by using this we can share, save and download our images. Furthermore, please note that we cannot upscale our images, and every image will feature the Bing logo located at the bottom left-hand side. However, if you wish to remove the logo, you can refer to the description where a video link is provided on how to remove the watermark. With this helpful video, you can easily remove the Bing logo in just a minute. That's all about this tutorial. If you found the video helpful, please consider liking and subscribing to my channel for more AI-related content in the future. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video.
Goodbye.